Hi everyone, today I would be reviewing SSLLKE Pico Projector. Pico projectors are like a fashion nowadays, like these are more useful for us. Like these are portable projectors which we can carry everywhere we go. As we can see from the box, this projector has many features. Like it can be used outdoor and indoor as well. It has a Wi-Fi display which can be used for watching movies, listening to music, as well as for playing games. This projector is compatible with both iOS as well as Android, and it can be used along with computers and your PCs as well. You can connect it with your laptop as well. It supports both macOS and Windows. And also, let's see what's behind the box. Yeah, here they have provided the pictures like what's inside the box. This is a carry case as well as a remote. A tripod is also included within the box, as well as a HDMI cable. A USB charger is also included. Let's open this box and see what it has. This is the carry case that comes with this box. It looks very elegant, and it has also has a handle which uses it to carry it. And now let's open and see what's inside. Yeah, here they have an instruction manual. There are instructions like how to set up this projector and how to use it with the remote and how the display works and how you can configure it with your mobile phones and laptops. Now let's unpack and see. Yeah, this is the charger to charge the projector, and here is the adapter to it. Here we can see the small tripod. This is how the tripod looks like. Here is the projector. They have covered it well and they have packed it very well. Let me open it. This looks very stylish and portable. As you can see, the projector is of a size of small cube. And here is the HDMI cable that comes with the projector, and here is our remote. This is like a HDMI adapter which you can use with your laptops, and here is the stand which you can connect to the tripod. Can connect it horizontally as well as vertically, as you can see. Let me connect it horizontally. How our Pico projector looks on the tripod. Here we can see on the back side we have three ports, like one is for charging, the other one is for HDMI connection, the third one is an audio jack where you can connect your headphones or earphones. And here we can see there is a SD card slot just below the speakers, and to the right side of it there are four buttons below the speakers and one on the top of the speakers. This is used for adjusting the focus of the projector, whereas the below four buttons, the first one is a power button, the next two buttons are used for forward and backward actions, the fourth one is used for stopping. Now, as we can see, this projector looks very elegant, and it has a metallic body over here, and it is very portable. You can see, like, if I hold it in my hand, this comes just to the size of a small. This projector supports an SD card slot, and you can use those SD card and play the movie, music and pictures, and it also supports a Wi-Fi display. Let me use Wi-Fi display and show you a demo of how the picture looks like.
I selected the Wi-Fi display. I have an Android phone. Let me select the Android device. I would be using Miracast to cast. Let me connect it and cast it. Now my Lenovo phone is connected to this. And let me play some videos from YouTube. Yeah, let me go ahead and play Avengers Infinity War trailer for you. As you can see, the display is very good and the colors are vibrant. You can see like you get the same clarity as you get in the original projector, like the bigger projector. Yeah, as you guys noticed that the video clarity is superior and also the picture quality was in full HD as they promised. This is a very good projector. You can see the size is very minute. You can carry it in your hand and this is very portable. You can carry it wherever you want and whenever you're going for some outings, you can use it as your personal theater. And the speaker quality is also very good. I would recommend this product to everyone because this is one of the innovative product for its size and for its picture quality, and this gives you the theater experience at your home.